Episode 5, welcome back to another Star Wars Brotherhood 2 Supremacy episode. We've got one chance left to take Death Star 2. Set battle points to fast. Hopefully that should give us an advantage. Sorry if you can hear noises. My father's, you know, using the Rhino lawnmower. But that's gonna just have to do. All right, let's go.
The Death Star shields are down, and this is our one chance to strike at the very heart of Imperial tyranny. Go with the Force. You are heroes all.
Let's go.
The attack will continue after we've captured an Imperial position in this area.
Surely those things. Sorry. Well, we'll have to change it back to default next episode. This is our last chance. If we lose, we'll just give up and move on. Yes, free to go.
That attack went well. First phase.
Gone. Hey, Yoda's here. So is Chewbacca.
These command posts are our new objectives. We must attack them with all our strength.
Let's go. The Emperor, take him out. Yes, we got him. But clear this area. Move back, get that trooper.
Joined us.
Still contested. Might help get bees there. Look how many points I'm getting. Get in. Get him. We got it. Two to go.
Iden Versio has arrived.
Oh no.
There is hope. We've completed the second assault phase.
Need to watch out for Iden, we better take her out. We got plenty of time. Remember I said that
we
last have
new
two
tactical
times?
Data on the Imperial positions. Attack these command posts.
There doesn't seem to be anyone here this time. Oh, never mind, here they come. Get them. Got him. Minutes to get the last
Vader
one.
Vader has come. Beware.
No, Vader's here.
We've almost won the battle, but we must overcome these last Imperial defenses.
Alright.
If we capture this last command post, the Imperials will be forced to retreat in full.
Yep.
We can do this.
Push a little forward. I'm getting it. Oh no, it's Darth Vader. Oh yes, get to be Luke. Alright.
I'm ready for you.
Value's different.
Try
Skywalker,
again.
Standing by.
If I can take out Darth Vader and the other one, I think the other one might be Iden Versio, because they did say she was. It's not sure what the Vader that is. I'll get you.
Pretty good.
Get back here. Darth Vader!
Try it!
Oh, he got me again.
Same as always.
Take out Darth Vader if we want to win.
Brought this on yourself.
Darth Maul.
I've come a long way. You should have seen me when I met Han.
Back! got me. Hurry.
I'm a Jedi, like my father.
If we don't keep up, we'll lose.
Don't pull that trigger! Wrap this up fast!
Got more.
Stay on guard! Take your flanks!
Yes, I got Darth Maul. Get him. I keep failing to take him out. Everyone, take out Darth Vader if we want to win.
Hit the objective.
Follow orders, please. Someone please kill Darth Vader if we want to have a chance to win.
The Empire is resorting to bounty hunters now. Bosk is here.
Oh, even then, even if he's back turn, I still can't get him.
Hit the
oh,
objective.
Please, kill Darth Vader. Bosk has been defeated. Could you please defeat Darth Vader, please? Please hurry. Luke was defeated, but not Darth Vader. There you are. Yes, we got him. But I died too. Let's go, get that command post. Come on, this way. Clear the area. Still not clear.
Imperial leader on the ground. Not sure who.
Oh no, Darth Maul's back. I'll take
him out.
Oh no, the Emperor's here too! Come on, everyone! Follow my orders, take him out, capture that command post.
Yeah.
I've got the Emperor.
Here, I like you.
Get him. Get those stormtroopers. Dark Maul didn't take any damage.
Hit the objective.
Exactly.
This battle will be lost soon unless we coordinate our efforts.
Come on. Hurry, clear the area. Help the stormtroopers clear that area so I can capture that command post.
Imperial reinforcements are on their way. Our attack must succeed before they get here. Aiden Versio is nearby. Be careful.
Just follow orders, please. Capture that post.
Now accept defeat. All remaining forces retreat.
I give up. We're not doing this again. We had 3 chances and we lost every single one.